Which forunner must be left in this baggage? Any cell will do. Why not toss him in with this lot? They could use the meat. Well, what about us? My belly aches. And his flesh is seared just the way I like it. Why? To whimper like grunts fresh off the teeth. He's not left, okay? The hierarchs have something special in mind.
Take your boots with you.
Release the prisoner.
The council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But ultimately, the terms of your execution are up to me.
I am already dead.
Indeed. Know where we are.
The mausoleum of the Arbiter.
Quite so. Here rests the vanguard of the great journey. Every Arbiter, from first to last, each one created and concealed in times of extraordinary crisis.
The taming of the hunters, the grand rebellion. Were it not for the Arbiter, the Covenant would have broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not belong in their presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the blame. The Council was. Opus Emmet. No, you are no heretic. This is the true face of heresy. One who would subvert our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Our prophets are false. Open your eyes, my brothers. They would use the faith of our forefathers to bring ruin to us all. The great journey is of
this heretic, and those who follow him, must be silenced.
Their slander offends us.
What use? Can no longer command ships, lead troops into battle.
What as you are, but become the Arbiter. And you shall be set loose against this heresy with our blessing.
When we joined the Covenant, we took an oath.
According to our station, all without exception.
On the blood of our fathers, on the blood of our sons, we swore to uphold the Covenant.
Even to our dying breath.
Those who would break this oath are heretics, worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to broadcast their lies.
We shall grind them into dust.
And continue our march to glorious salvation.
This armor suits you, but it cannot hide that mark.
Nothing ever will.
You are the Arbiter, the will, the prophets. Are my elites. Their lives matter to me. Yours does not.
That makes two of us.
Oh, my God.
the arm of the prophets, Arbiter. And you are the blade.
Active camouflage. Reveal yourselves only after the Arbiter has joined battle with the enemy.
You may wish to do the same, Arbiter. But take heed. Your armor system is not as new as ours. Your camouflage will not last forever.
Thank you. Save you. mobilizing their aircraft. Get back to their leader and watch your back. I'm sending one of our bandits to support you.
The heretic leader to this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and head.